Hi, I'm Diana Wehbe, and for the past 7 years, I've been working in radio, so if my voice sounds familiar, that's why. You hear me on 99.1 and iHeartRadio daily. And 2 years ago, even though I thought I was invincible, something happened in my life. I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes and a cancerous ovarian cyst. I was 26 years old, and I thought nothing could faze me. I was wrong. I was really sick. And doctors tried as best they could, and nobody could really find a solution. And thank God I found organics. I changed my life literally overnight, from eating cheeseburgers and Chinese food to eating broccoli and kale and spinach and fruits and foods that have high anti-inflammatory properties and are really great to clean out your system and help get you and reboost you and clean your cells out and make you feel like a brand new person. Did I know this would work? No. But in 10 months, everything was gone. The diabetes was gone, the cancer was healed, and I'd lost 100 pounds. So when you see me walking around, I have a smile on my face. I have a reason to be smiling. I'm incredibly healthy and, thank God, incredibly happy. And Clark's got news of this information and said, hey, this girl right here, she's exactly what we embody. Someone who walks around happy and healthy. And so I'm so grateful for the Clark's family to invite me here to cook for you. Cooking with a Purpose. You'll see this all over the store, and you can join me, and you can learn to do exactly what I did. And I pray that you find happiness that I found. Whether you're healthy, unhealthy, or looking to do better, this is where you can do it. Clark's Nutrition.